The hero teacher who was shot 3 times tackling an armed student speaking out for the first time. Jason Seaman says he did what he had to do.
My actions on that day, in my mind, were the only acceptable actions I could have done given the circumstances. I deeply care for my students and their well-being, so that is why I did what I did that day.
13-year-old Ella Whistler is in critical condition after being shot Friday morning at the Indiana Middle School. The unidentified gunman is in custody.